Hi, this is TikTokers If They Were Nails. This, I think, is episode 3, and we're doing Addison Rae. Little Shadow Badass, and she got white. The base coat is gold because she's a ray of sunshine, and also because she's friends with Kourtney Kardashian, and you know, money, money, wealth, rich. You know, that's just a thing. And then a nice white overlay because she is white. And so these nails can be really heartfelt to her because she is Addison Rae. Then I painted a cute little bee because sometimes she does want to be happy, unlike Dixie. Oh, short the baddest.
Consejo para las uñas, agárrese una buena manicurista y páguele por su trabajo, porque si usted quiere un buen trabajo, tiene que pagar, no sea tan...
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
Hey everyone, today we're doing TikTokers If There Were a Set of Nails, and we're doing Avani's day. So she's most well known for being a clown. Wait, no, okay. Or making herself look like a clown, like physically with makeup. So no offense. Ciao. Anyway, so this is the inspiration was clowns and the theme was clowns. So I used the red and white classic, and then I made a bandana inspired art because I feel like she wears bandanas. Now I may be wrong because I didn't do my research, I just have a feeling. And I made a clown. I know it looks amazing, it's so nice, it's so precise, and I love it.
Hi guys, so here's a short tutorial on how I do my ombre nails, as a lot of people have been asking recently. So first off, I start with my white. This is Radiant White by Tears Beauty. And then I go in with my first bead of nude acrylic. This is in colour Naked by Tears Beauty. This acrylic is absolutely amazing and blends into any colour that you would like. I then get my second bead and blend down to make the perfect blend, because you need to keep using wet beads if you want that blend. I didn't really care too much about the cuticle area as it wasn't actually on a nail. But as you can see, just keep using little wet beads until you get the blend that you're happy with, and there you go.
Telenovela, ella me quiere ver, no importa cómo sea, no importa donde sea, me llama Santa Claus porque me le meto por su chimenea.
But I still love you. Is that anything to you? You're giving me visions of the to my bed as I'm scrolling through my feed. And I thought I moved on and everything would go wrong till I realized that you're the one I need. Ooh, it's you're the one I need. Ooh, that you're the one I want. Sin doesn't make love a lie. Locked out, I miss living inside. Sweet end to a beautiful dream. Lost hope, but you need to believe. In there was no passion. She started grabbing, looked over and over to you. But I got distracted and she was a savage, looked over and over to you.
Only, el día de hoy haremos unas margaritas muy sencillas de realizar. Una vez tengas esmaltado el color de base, vamos a necesitar un poquito de color blanco y un poquito de color amarillo, y con un pincel delgado vamos a empezar trazando una línea que quede un poquito gruesa y otra cruzada. En medio de estas líneas vamos a trazar otras líneas pequeñas de esta manera, procurando que nos queden un poco gruesecitos para que se formen los pétalos. Secamos por 30 segundos y ahora con un puntero y un poco de color amarillo vamos a poner nuestro centro. Secamos igual por 30 segundos y tú puedes poner la cantidad de flores que le quepan a la uña y se va a ver de esta manera. Por último vamos a finalizar poniéndole nuestra capa de top finish para que quede bien bonita y brillante. También puedes finalizarlo con top mate y también se ve súper bonito. Vamos a secar nuestra capa de top finish por 60 segundos y aquí está el resultado. Bye.
Ayer me fui a hacer las uñas con mi amiga, así que les voy a mostrar todo el proceso. Miren, ahí me está limando, ahí me está pasando el torno. Pero no saben lo que es, chicas, tipo, literal, la mejor del mundo. Ahí me está sacando la cosa esa que no sé cómo se llama, ahí me está poniendo el gel. Tipo, miren con la precisión que lo hace. Ahí me está pintando, tranquilita, despacito. Y ahora miren el diseño que elegí, que no saben lo que es. Miren eso, miren lo que es eso, miren la precisión que tiene eso. Aparte se toma cada segundo para hacerte cada rayita. No, mi amiga es lo más. Miren el resultado final, miren lo que es eso. Me vuelvo loca. Thank you.
guys, so I wanted to show you guys how to use our new transfer foil gel. So first you want to apply a thin layer of the transfer foil gel onto the nail, just thin enough, you know, and then you want to put it into the UV LED lamp for 1 minute to 2 minutes. And after that, you want to grab your transfer foils and whatever one you decide to use, by the way, and then you just press it down onto the nail wherever you put the transfer foil gel, basically. And you just press down firmly onto it to make sure that it's all pressed down in all the places you want it to be. Then after that, you should just pull off and it should just come right off, literally. Look how beautiful that is. By the way, you can purchase everything in this video on my Etsy link in bio.
I know you're obsessed with me.
Bitch, you